still saving tea bags?
Oh, well, they're over here. I don't know. Well, I guess we could use them for something, put out by the plants. We got all the ideas and all the stuff, but we just don't implement them. I don't implement them. There are bees out here. I mean, there are bees all over the place now. And
honeybees.
Well, allegedly honeybees. They look similar to honeybees. We're not even sure if that's what they are. But there are a few we saw. They're dark. And I don't know. Some bees might be slightly darker, but these things never bothered us ever. Again, we've been here 4.5 years. Nothing. Not once. They're swarming. There's a nest somewhere. I don't know. I've looked in the trees around here. I don't see anything. My wife was trying to clean the pool out there, and the bees are all around her. And look at them out here. I can see them. I got it. See, I see these water spots on the glass. But they're all around out there. Call twice about a bee, some people that take care of that stuff. I don't know how expensive it's going to be, but I turned off the stereo. I thought maybe the music was drawing them back here. Can't do anything out here without the bees coming around you. We spray them with water like crazy because, you know, it's either that or let them just fly around and land on you, which is not my idea. Yeah, and you stop the water on them and they come right back around you. So, I'm going to go out front. Got the damn beetle, Japanese beetle, whatever the hell, beetle. All over the knockout roses. Where's that? Give me that pest. Give me that pest. Yeah, we got mice coming in the house. The pest stuff. I'm going to have to put more soap and water in here.
Something ain't right.
Yeah, everything is messed up, man. I mean, it's just, you know, people might be laughing their ass off, but I'll tell you what. Yeah. If that's what you are doing, just wait. When it starts happening to you, remember that, okay? Because things aren't right now. We're thinking about CERN, the chemtrails, and the Monsanto. Three of the worst things in the world for mankind. And they're just like nothing to it. Look at these Japanese beetles out here. Let me see if I get this one. Stream.
Damn, it's hot out here.
Yeah. Watch this.
So they're not on the feeders. That's what fucking freaks me out.
Well, the bees were on there earlier this morning when I came out here to wash out the bird feeder. I washed the bird bath out real good, and I saw them all over the feeders. See, there's one right there. I'm flying around. There's one right there. They've decimated these roses, as you can see. Yeah. So we got these beetle, Japanese beetle. We got bees all over the place. Yeah, see now the bees are out here. They heard us, the vibration of our voice maybe. There's a wasp on this this hummingbird feeder. It just took off. But see the bee. Get away from me. I should put down mist. Breathe some soap. That stuff on their wings. I don't want to get on the hummingbirds. But bees are like crazy out here. We got these beetles out here. It's hot outside, and it's been hot down here the last 5 years, 4.5 years. But now all of a sudden this year we got mice coming in the house.
In the
summertime, and there's nothing for them to be coming in there. In the wintertime when they're looking for food, scrounging for food, if you have any kind of food at all, they will try to get in there. And
Never happened in the summer. Yeah,
this is the first time in 4.5 years we've had mice in the house. We got killed three of them, and it's just, you know, it's really getting this bizarre, you know. But again, I listen to all the people out there yelling because of the spraying of the sky and everything. Hear that? Wait, over here maybe. Listen good. Exactly. So when you start choking with someone you know, just shut up. Just shut up and go on.
It's got a lot to do with CERN, too.
Yeah, well, yeah, they fired up the CERN. You don't hear anything about that anymore. Most people, CERN, what's that? Ooh, that's exactly what they want. Look it up. C-E-R-N. It's over in Switzerland. They want to find black matter, by the way. You know, it's going to destroy the planet. But, you know, they got to find out, you know. They got to know. Your weak, small little minds. Who wants to survive? There's a song I heard. Who wants to live forever? That rings in my head every time I think of stuff like that. Who wants to live forever? See, I don't want to spray it on the feeder, though, now, because the birds are going to get it.
No, don't spray it on the feeder. That's just for the plants.
Yeah, you know? The bugs on the plants.
I would put it on a mist and spray that.
Well, that's what I was doing before. Wait, let me just stop recording this. Well, again, look at the roses. You see how pretty they are right here and then here. And look at this right here. I can't really see it on the screen good.
They weren't pretty.
Yeah, it was all just filled of nice, beautiful roses on them. And now you got stuff like this. Look at the leaves, how they're being eat up. Where is that? Right there. See how the leaves are being eat up? You see all that? That's from those Japanese beetles. And so we got Japanese beetles killing off the roses this year. We got bees attacking us this year. And CERN is in full force. I thought I put it in spray. Missed. CERN is in full force. And nature is kind of screwed up now. So our hummingbirds, you know, we had like close to 70 or 80 hummingbirds out here. Now they're back down to around 20 or 30. Don't know if the bees are keeping them away or what the hell's going on. I'm telling you, man, people better wake the hell up too, because this summer, the summer of 2016, was going to be the summer of rage in this country. They've done it all over the world. And you've got these inbred, excuse my mom, I'm about to go off on a tangent, these inbred piece of shit motherfucking creatures that say that they're more intelligent. They need to do this. Their plan. This New World Order, which on September 11th, 9/11, 9/11, 1991, George H.W. Bush said he sees a New World Order, and they're going to be successful, and we will be. You know, I mean, they have no regard for you whatsoever. If you haven't got that out in your head, your head's so far up your ass, you'll never get around then. Can't help but go off on the tangents, but like I said, I don't hear anybody saying anything about the chemtrails, about Monsanto, CERN, shit. Most people don't even know what the hell CERN is. CERN, CERN, alrighty. You know, so, I'm not a bastard, I'm not a mean person, I'm not an asshole, but you know what? So many of you need to fucking die. I'm sorry. I mean, the world is full of stupidity. And that's what's bringing down countries, you know. Oh, we got to bring in these poor immigrants. We got to help them. We got to help these illegal motherfuckers break the law and come here and deplete the country and destroy our nations. We got to help them, those poor motherfucking immigrants. You know, shove it all up your fucking ass. You people are so fucking ignorant and stupid. Ignorance if you didn't know better. But once you know about it, which you should know it by me now, so that makes you stupid, okay? Our hummingbirds have gone down from 60, 70 down to maybe 20, 25, if that. Bees are attacking. They're getting aggressive. They're all over the place. These Japanese beetles, you know, and all this. I mean, come on, folks. Put it together. They're doing this purposely. You know, it's a plan. They've been talking about this shit for over 125, 150 years, you know. It goes back to Germany, too. The Gortes, or Gorts, or whatever the hell they were called. Queen Elizabeth's really technically a German, so, but you know, you're too stupid. You'll laugh about that because you just want to laugh about stuff you don't understand. God, I almost feel sorry for you, but now I'm beyond that. I'm just pissed off because there's no reason for people not to know what's going on right now. They just want to play stupid because it's easier for them to just sit there and piss themselves. They get used to the smell of urine after a while, I guess. All right, it's up to 94 degrees out here right now. Can't get in the pool because of the bees. God, this is so much jag off asshole shit. I don't know if I can see my one watermelon out there. It's about the size almost of a softball. There's a bunch of flowers on it. I don't know if it'll come in on the video here or not. That light green thing right near the center. I can't hold it steady enough. Do I dare step off this porch with the bees out front here now again? Oh man. Anyway, again, giggle all you want. I hope the fuck you fucking choke on your giggling. Yeah, just look at him go, idiot.